Have you ever wondered why humans don't undergo metamorphosis like butterflies? Why we don't start life as a tiny larva, morph into a chrysalis, and then emerge as a totally different creature? Well, we're here today to explore this fascinating concept. Humans, unlike butterflies, have what's known as a non-metamorphic life cycle. This term might seem a bit complex, but it simply means that an organism retains the same body structure throughout its life, with the primary change being an increase in size. So, when you were born, you were a tiny version of your adult self, and as you've grown, you've maintained the same basic body structure, just on a larger scale. And humans are not alone in this. Many animals follow a non-metamorphic life cycle. Take, for instance, elephants. These majestic creatures are born as smaller versions of their fully grown counterparts. The same holds true for animals like dolphins, cats, dogs, and even penguins. All these animals grow and mature, but they don't undergo any drastic physical transformations like a caterpillar turning into a butterfly. So what do these non-metamorphic organisms have in common? Well, one of the main similarities is that their offspring look very similar to their parents from the moment they're born or hatched. A baby dolphin looks like a miniature adult dolphin, and a kitten looks like a small cat. This is different from animals that undergo metamorphosis, where the offspring often look nothing like their parents. Additionally, non-metamorphic organisms typically have less of a disconnect between their juvenile and adult stages. They learn and develop skills throughout their lives, rather than having a period of drastic change and relearning like a butterfly going from a caterpillar to a flying insect. But there are also differences among non-metamorphic organisms. Some, like humans and elephants, have a long childhood period where they're dependent on their parents. Others, like sea turtles, are on their own almost immediately after hatching. Some non-metamorphic animals live solitary lives, while others live in groups or packs. To sum up, non-metamorphic organisms like humans, elephants, and dolphins maintain the same body structure throughout their lives, growing in size but not undergoing drastic physical transformations. Their offspring resemble miniature versions of their adult selves, and they typically have less of a disconnect between their juvenile and adult stages. So next time you marvel at a butterfly, remember that while their transformation is indeed spectacular, there's also something quite remarkable about our own non-metamorphic life cycle. The journey from a tiny infant to a fully grown adult might not involve a cocoon, but it's a metamorphosis in its own unique way.